Zappos meet Vegas Hicks. A lot of things is changing in downtown. I don't know why. I have no idea. But everybody want to deface downtown Las Vegas. Beautiful city. The people that live down here, mainly the people that work in the casino, like low-end, minimal wage workers. Now, they have changed the, I guess, demographics of things and move all the yuppies down here. So, mainly, what that is saying is that the yuppies, their wages are going down too. So, it's no more middle class, I guess.